Meet one of Male Contraceptive Initiative's grantees. Dr. Stephen Palmer works for the Baylor Center for Drug Discovery. He wants to contribute to male contraception to empower people with sperm to be active partners in family planning goals. Dr. Palmer is searching for a method to block a protein that helps sperm swim. Doing so would prevent sperm from causing a pregnancy. Stay updated on Dr. Palmer's work at malecontraceptive.org.